One of the most popular and aesthetically pleasing armor sets in Star Citizen is the Artimex Medium Armor Set. In this video, I'm going to show you how to quickly and efficiently farm this armor so that you never have to worry about running out. For this mission, I've selected the Redeemer. Its forward firepower will quickly destroy the turrets, and its powerful shielding will keep me safe. Oh, and it's got snacks in the back too. And now we're on our way to Hurston. Now, this is my preferred way to do it, okay? If you don't want to go from bunker to bunker and see if they're there, or just farm a single bunker looking for the armor, you could take the Vaughn missions. These will also give you pay. Vaughn missions are the criminal aspect of mercenary and bounty hunter missions. It's a reputation you have to level up. Once you get to a certain point, you'll start getting missions called They Will Be Missed. They Will Be Missed vary between 35 to 45k AUEC, but they always will spawn a Hurston security guard with a full set of Artimex armor. So we have one right here. You read the description, it tells you what to do. As long as it has the second line of, I recommend killing enough of their underlings, they'll be forced to face you personally. Something along those lines, because it does vary, so do make sure you read these. But as long as it says something along those lines, that's where your Artimex armor is. So we're going to go accept this and go do it. Alright, we are going to land at the front here. And we're going to go inside. Alright, once we get down here, we're going to start slaying guards. We're going to kill 10 of these guys. And hopefully, if the server's cooperating, the head guy in charge with the armor will show up. Alright, once that countdown ends, he's going to come out somewhere with a wave of guards with him. We're going to kill them, kill him, and they'll get the armor. Alright, looks like our target has spawned. We're going to go down there and kill him. Keep in mind that they will have a little bit more hit points than your average guard. And if he's in the elevator, make sure you either run in the elevator with him and kill him, or wait till he gets out. Alright, there we go. Grab that Demico. And let's take this body back to the ship. Loot the body, go to your ship inventory, shift left click on the undersuit, and there you go. Now you've got yourself a full set of Artimex armor. Make sure you throw the body out whenever you're done, or keep it. That's up to you. Congratulations, you are now ready to LARP as the head of Hurston Security.